Hello friends, let us know what Jimmy has to say about the nature of revolt in fiction. The spirit of revolt is much more marked in the fiction of the last decade century. This revolt in fiction is, according to Moody and Lovett, twofold. First, there is the tendency to restore the spirit of romance to the novel. The tendency shown by novelists such as Conrad, Stevenson, Barry, and Kipling. Secondly, there are writers like H.G. Wells, Arnold Bennett, Galsworthy, who regarded novel as a social document and in some cases as a medium of propaganda. Previous to them, such Victorian novelists such as George Eliot, Charles Reade, Charles Kingsley had also used the novel as a medium of social reform. But what distinguishes the social critics and propagandists of the 90s is the severity of their criticism which they chose to depict. Their criticism is more through they criticize the very fundamentals of the social fabric. And this was it guys. If you liked the video, please hit to the like and subscribe icons. Thank you.